the idea behind the commercial is, you know, we're gonna be showing sort of Pleasantville, America, I guess you can say. And then, of course, that lovely, familiar feeling with this ice cream truck going by.
It transforms every single hot-blooded male in this community to just like act like a complete lunatic.
Ice cream?
Ice cream.
Predominantly the men will get really excited about the ice cream truck.
Ice cream!
The men almost get consumed by a frenzy. Almost like Pavlov's dogs. You ring the bell and the dogs salivate. You hear the sound of the ice cream truck and all these men just stop what they're doing and just run with absolute freneticism and chase down this ice cream truck.
Oh, that's great, that's great.
Basically, we'll see everyone swarming towards the ice cream truck, and turns out that Trish will be delivering some, well, some satisfaction.
And action!
Hey, boys, who wants some sweet satisfaction?
We have all these guys that are right there in front of me, and I was just having fun with them. I just kind of said, you know, hey, what are you guys looking at? You know, they're right here and stuff. It was just real fun.
Do you have time for a pleasant experience?
So, who wants some sweet satisfaction?
Do I feel uncomfortable in front of that many guys? No. No, I'm delivering satisfaction all the time, you know.
She's getting pretty and we're singing in the rain today.
We chose Miami because it's sunny. Florida, the sunshine state. I see it on every license plate on this block. But you know what? I haven't seen the sun yet.
Why there's no sun, I have no idea. There hasn't been sun here in 6 days.
Yes. Well, this is it. Well, there's some sun there. It's just not that ideal sunny sun.
The rain may be made for some good shots because there was a shot where all the guys were running up to the truck. And there was a couple where a couple guys kind of slid out and lost their footing. And I think they were slipping over the wet pavement and whatnot. So it made for a good shot, though.
That's what anybody wants to buy. The Toast of Trish, Chocolate Spinneroonie, The Rock instead of Rocky Road, The Rock Road, Maven Mango. Got some nice flavors.
I'm not a flavor of the week, month, or could be a flavor of years, maybe.
Action!
Ice cream!
I'd run through any door for Trish.
One scoop or two?
Trish in that truck made me excited about the ice cream. I'm going to be thinking about ice cream a little bit more differently than I usually do.
I'm really excited about the final commercial. I think that the idea behind it is really fun and exciting, and I think this commercial should be really cool.